with the past technology and like how it's influenced on the wind turbine. So it's contributed to the first wind source that was made for pumping water, grinding grain, and propelled boats like along the Nile River. This helped farmers in North America as well as pumping water for irrigation, for their crops and other things. Windmills, this also helped with the windmills to generate electricity for homes around, with like the farmers and everything else like that. Past technology, the improvements of technology began leading to the invention of the steel blades. So this helped with, as they were progressing with making better wind turbines, these blades helped with wind blowing to make the rotor, or have the blades move in order to generate the electricity. This made the machine more beneficial and efficient. The West grew with an abundance of people moving that way, with the production of the wind turbines being in the West. It had millions of them being produced and planted and constructed around. This also helped, the improvements helped power utilities during World War II with providing electricity for their utilities with 1.25 megawatts of electricity. So in 1978, the Public Utility Regulatory Policies Act helped produce more wind turbines. This bill was passed by Congress and established. This act increased the use and production of renewable energy.
Did that help you?
So present technology improvements. Technology improved the structure of the wind turbine with blades that are attached to the rotor that spin the shaft to generate and produce electricity, which are transferred to a transformer that are connected to a grid that powers the electric power for our buildings and businesses. With the technology advancement, this improvement on present turbines produced the first wind farms to be constructed in California.